Please note, this video has been created for educational purposes and should be viewed with a tone of responsible understanding for the ethical implications of power dynamics and the psychology of influence. Welcome back to Machiavellian Psychology. Today, we're diving into part two of our series on how to win friends and influence people in the digital age. We'll focus on a critical aspect of making a lasting impression, taking interest in others' interests. In our digital age, where connections are often fleeting, showing genuine interest in others' passions and hobbies can set you apart. It's not just about being polite. It's about forming meaningful connections. Psychologically, when we take interest in what others love, we build empathy and understanding. This not only strengthens relationships, but also fosters a sense of community and belonging. So, how can you show genuine interest? Start by actively listening. Ask open-ended questions and encourage others to share more about their passions. Remember, it's not about pretending to like something, but about appreciating their enthusiasm. In the digital world, this principle still applies. Comment on posts, share relevant content, and engage in discussions. It's about creating a positive digital footprint that reflects your genuine interest in others. Taking interest in others' interests isn't just a strategy. It's a way to enrich your life and the lives of those around you. Stay tuned for the next part of our series, where we'll explore more ways to make a lasting impression.